be mine. Hello, you guys. I'm in my car. Oh, hold on.
Radio, the camera.
Don't joke my camera. Man, it's too far from my face.
It's a stick up.
Headed to the mall, y'all. She got me out here at the mall in this rain, trying to get her shoes. She won the raffle, and we are here to the mall to get these shoes. I'm not finna try to race this light. If it's yellow, I'm gonna stop. I want somebody to run this light. Well, what side is the shoes popping on? People get it like in and out. Let's see, what side would that be on?
You should went to the back.
To the back.
Oh my God, why is it
bad? Because everybody probably trying to get these shoes that I don't need to be out here trying to get. It's raining. Can we go this way? Yeah, this little girl got me out here at the mall trying to get her shoes. I'm trying to get her shoes. No, I'm not. I'm not trying to record them.
Ooh.
You going in the mall so you can't look that bad. Say hey to my people. I ain't got no people yet, child. Still new to this. I'm trying to put it on me. Okay. And this is going to be the thing, trying to find a parking spot close. And I got to walk in this rain. Is that, are we close to Dillard's? I'm saying where you got to go at Hippie Sports.
Yeah.
Now you just saying it because you want me to go in the bay.
No, there you got to go. Hippie Sports in the bay.
Actually,
what time is it? I need her to get in
there. I'm gonna wait, honey. Oh my God, I'm trying to turn. Go on, man. We're gonna go ahead and go do my part. You got to be there in before 12, right, to get them shoes, or you forfeit the raffle. Oh man, I gotta go all the way around. Oh no, let me just turn around. Let me just turn around and go back up. Where's my camera guy? Put it on me.
Why are you
turning towards
it right now?
Because I can't. Yeah, y'all, she got me out here in this car, and it's, ooh, I knew I'm going with the wrong arrow. Okay. Going up the wrong arrow. Okay, we're going to turn around. Naya, I'm letting my stop people in the face. Sorry about that, y'all. Bad camera person, because she know this is not going to hold it. So we're going to go in this way right here.
Okay, can you just park?
Turn it that way so they can see where we at. Turn
well,
that.
They don't even know our location.
We at the Montgomery Mall, because we are in Montgomery.
That's how you get cute right here. Okay.
And nobody's gonna come kill us. Oh yeah, they can't see me there. That's bad recording. I need to have good quality.
This camera ain't hitting.
Well, until I get a better camera, it's gonna be, we'll have to work. Okay, you're gonna close spot, right? We're gonna park right here. I don't know how to put the camera together like that. Okay, we finna get ready to go into the mall.
Yeah. You want that?
Yeah. Fix it better than that.
I should have went. Once they were giving me all that money, I should have said, let me get.
Okay. Oh, we got.
No, how do you get to hold this mask?
This becoming the new right here. You got a mask? Here. That's the one you had this in. We got to put our mask on.
Let me get out.
Can't go in without masks anymore.
It's coming. I'm
coming. I gotta get my mask on.
They know how to put a mask on.
I'm not trying to show them how to put a mask on. I'm trying to put my mask on. Don't rush me now. Let me lock my doors. Well, how I put the hole?
Until we get inside.
Okay, it's raining. It's raining. Let me put my mask on. It's raining on my phone. Oh. From this point, I'll be talking family because I haven't had this mask on as we go into the mall. I tried with my hair today, y'all. I really, really tried. Okay.
Oh, my.
Go be quiet. They don't know it's an Android. You had to say something. And put your mask on. You ain't going to be able to go in there. Thank you. You're welcome. Oh, she got the baby with her. We inside the mall.
Oh, look at that. She's getting stoned. We're
going to be embarrassed now. She don't want me to have the phone on, y'all. I don't know what's her problem. I got a record. Why not? She embarrassed on my phone.
Mom, put your food down. Let me close your
phone. I miss.
Mom,
keep it. My ear just been stuck.
This thing is nasty.
This is where Blabber got to go through every day.
Nope. I'm going to call my phone. I'm like,
damn. That's where we got our phone case from right there. This mall is so empty, y'all. It used to be a lot of people in here. What is going on with food court empty? It is so empty in here. Okay, people. She in line. Of course, we have to wait because this is the line. She over there in line. We have to wait because apparently you can't get in there until 12. But they got the doors locked. And I couldn't hardly talk because of the darn thing. So I'm here sitting around the fountain. Just looking. Since you can't get a message for you. Wait. I'm not about to stand in line. So we have to wait. And there's a security guard here keep telling me to put your mask on, but I keep telling you that I can't breathe. So you have to have a mask on in this store. And speaking of masks, we are in Seattle. I'm talking about everywhere you go in this mall, it's a line. You waiting. And the security guard, you know, trying to choke us to death. Come on, keep your mask on. Oh, he right there. I don't want to go in At Homes and get tempted to buy some because they got a sale. I'm right behind At Homes. But I don't want to go in there because I know if I go in there, I'm going to buy some for the house. And I don't need to buy enough for the house. So I'm going to sit on the floor here and try to wait and be patient by the pool. We are out of the ball. She got her, Nadia, come over here. She got her shoes. And we are getting ready to head. Get ready to head home. Oh, shit. Now you got the key. Hold on. I got to get dig down inside this purse now. We are out. She got her shoes. And I had to make one more little stop by Bath and Body Works. Bath and Body Works to get me all this stuff. Stuff that I probably don't need. But I heard this smelled real good. Strawberry pound cake. So I want to try that. Buy one, get one free, and I'd use my free gift. So yeah. So okay. Hit it on. Okay, I'm back in the car. Now I can take this mask off. But I just came. We are over here at American. I done made two stops since I turned my camera off. Went to Walmart, got a couple of items. But I'm gonna hit this place called, what is this called? Berry Good Treats. Because I wanted to try these strawberries. And I done flipped them all upside down. I got three. $8. They have. And we got some American Deli. Looks good, don't it? Ooh, yes. That looks good. You did give me mine, didn't it? My plate's sitting back there. Because I can't eat it until because I'm driving. We ain't got home yet. But I'm headed home now. I didn't pick up the camera in Walmart because it was super packed in there. It's raining outside. I'm trying to get home. And I need to sanitize my hand. Where the kid? No, I should have put the key back down inside.